I'm a professional Rainbow Six player, and this is the best mute strategy in all of Rainbow Six. These jammers make it basically impossible for the attackers to drone you out and pin you down, while playing here in the shop is the perfect range for one pump kills on attackers dropping the hatch. And if you want to know what the best strategy is for every other operator in the game, there's a full video on my YouTube channel.